Hello fam and welcome to another video. In this video I'm going to show you guys how to install or how to get Total War 3 Kingdoms assembly kit. So first off, recently Total War 3 Kingdoms actually got the workshop in Steam, so you're actually now able to get mods directly from Steam into your game. Currently I recently just know about it, so I'm going to play in the future more Three Kingdoms and see how it actually goes. But to get the assembly kit, just go to libraries, go to tools, and you will have to go to your search bar and type in Total War or Three Kingdoms, and here it is. And just press click on it and the download will start. So thank you all for watching this very short video. If you have any more questions, please put them in the comments below, and thank you all for watching, and hopefully I will see you guys next time.